Choo-choo! In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make this roller coaster animation and how to switch directions with grease pencil. Hi, I'm Dantti and let's get started. Start Blender with 2D animation. Set the stroke strength to 1. Draw a line that you want the new object to follow. Switch into object mode and convert the stroke to a bezier curve. Add a blank grease pencil object. Go to draw mode and draw whatever you want to follow the previous line. I'm going to make a carriage for my roller coaster. Now go to object mode and add an empty plane axis. Move the empty with the G shortcut to a place of origin to your carriage. I'm going to put this in the middle, but you can try other places as well. In the outliner, drag your grease pencil hand object on top of the empty while holding shift. Select the empty and go to object constraints. Add a follow path, select the lines object and press animate path. Check the follow curve and select the x-axis as the forward way. Press G key and move the empty to the start of the stroke animation. Now you can test your animation. The default animation length is 100 frames. You can adjust the speed by selecting lines object and go to curve settings and path animation. Change the frame count to your liking. If you want to change directions, you can select the lines object and go to edit mode. Select the segments tab and press switch direction. And you're done. See you next time.